all about TikTok. TikTok is a Beijing-based company which is bike dance, right? And which is actually producing a kind of situation which is sucking your mind, sucking children's mind, deviating through you from the main studies. What is your statement?
Sir, yes. मेरे फोन में TikTok था पर मैंने उसे डिलीट कर दिया. मम्मी के फोन में खुद से एक बार डाउनलोड हो गया था, पता नहीं किसने कर दिया था, पर तब भी मैंने उसे डिलीट कर दिया.
वेरी गुड. यस
सर, जो हम लोग पैसे देते हैं सर, उन्हीं पैसे से चाइना पाकिस्तान को गन देकर और वही बुलेट्स हमारे सोल्जर्स को लगती है.
ओ वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. सो China is one main country which is producing that TikTok application, and we don't even know. We start using TikTok for the sake of fun. We are spoiling our mindset. Yes.
There is my friend in my class, and she is using TikTok and with her sister. And her sister is of is in first class, and she is using. And for previous she was the top. She was top five, but now. She is not improving
in their studies. Okay, so her performance gone down, right? Yes.
As we all know that China is our enemy, so because the help of TikTok, China can scroll our minds and can be hypnotized like Ruben. It is a game created in Canada.
So very good. I mean, see, China is a different country, but we need to understand from where this TikTok, from where the blue whale game has come up. We are Indians, we have got minds, okay? Yes.
Sir, mera dost tha, wo gandi language mein TikTok chalata tha, uska naam Tarun tha, par maine usse dosti todi aur wo is class mein fail bhi ho gaya.
Good. So you understand what is that TikTok is doing to our mindset. Anybody else? Yes.
Sir, mere bahut cousin so friends ko aise ye TikTok jaise gaane wale games acche lagte hain, par maine kaha ki inhe mat khelo, iski wajah se tumhare paise bhi waste ho rahe hain aur ye acche bhi nahi.
Very good, very good. Yes, Prithla.
Sir, a smile of a day can spoil our life.
Correct, correct. Yes.
But TikTok में होता क्या है? सब उसमें हमारे दिमाग ही खराब करते रहते हैं. और मतलब ऐसा हम कोई क्या बोले ऐसा बोले वो उसको
See, we are using TikTok. We just for the sake of fun, as Priyavatla said, a smile, just for the sake of our smile. But that is a wrong smile, right? That is the wrong doing which is being done. So please do not use TikTok because it is spoiling children's minds.